Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder, as once again I figure shit out in Fallout. We are gathered here in this wonderfully creepy place with goo and some messages and pile of corpses. So basically we're in the vault where the master resides, and before we proceed there's a bunch of things I want to accomplish in this upper area. First of all, let's loot. There's also another objective for me, namely this bunch of people here. Some of them are wearing is it nullifier? Yep, they are wearing these contraptions, which apparently hinder their communication abilities. I mean, they will still be deep in cuckoo land, but I managed to steal one, and its wearer turned significantly more lucid after that. So I have this sneaky plan. I noticed that I'm not that far off from next level. So I'm gonna, as usual, detours maybe, and doodads and whatnot, and I will attempt to reach next level, then invest in my stealing abilities, and try to liberate them of their head contraptions. Okay, this one I already checked. Actually, I think I have looted some of them already. Now, if this was Fallout 2, I would be ecstatic over this stuff, because if I remember correctly, this was what fueled the car. But right now, I have just started today's session, and I need some time to sort of get a grasp of everything, so there will be some randomish walking around, running around. And all that. And looting, of course. Okay, oh, that's a bench. Naturally, my crew is going to block all the entrances at some point. I already know. Oh. Let's see, what do we have here? Okay. Locked, as usual before. No, before I start unlocking anything, I'm gonna make a little save, lest I screw up and block myself out of it forever. And I wanna use the lockpicks. Gosh, I'm already carrying too much junk. I think let's do some trading. I'm gonna give you some ammo in return. Oh, and for some reason the companions don't seem to be interested at all. No, wait, I'm not gonna keep these. They don't seem to be interested at all in the stealth boys. Whenever I tried trading anything, and my offer included stealth boys, then they just flat out refused. I don't know what's that all about. Maybe some sort of glitch, or I don't know. Katya, do you mind? Yay! Experience points right there. Ooh. I'm gonna leave them here for now, but I'm gonna take these. I don't remember whom I gave the other grenades. Katya, perhaps. But I haven't been... Ooh, it is locked. I haven't been using grenades with this... with this character. Ooh. For a crew. I believe we already have several of those cluttering our pockets. Whee! It's a good thing all those bottle caps don't have weight in the inventory. Let's check it. At least I'm pretty sure they don't. Yep. Because otherwise... Uh-huh. Otherwise... All my weight capacity would go to carrying my currency around, I think. Okay, let's see. Oh, and let's save after the successful lockpicking. I don't remember how did the scientist lot respond. Like, some of the folks came out of here and turned hostile, but some of them didn't. Let's check what's gonna happen. Ooh, some nice intestines. I can only imagine the smell. No, let's go check behind the corner here. Hello? Ooh. Oh yeah. Yes. Carry on. All right then. Oh, so if I take away their nullifiers, they turn into time bombs, or what? Let's not talk too much, lest we reveal our sneakiness. we... Let's do science here. Okay, I gather the Mariposa intel from here. And here, apparently. Human flesh everywhere. Let's try science. Okay, these terminals all give me the same information. Any food lockers here? Nope. I mean, I might decide of all the doodad behind, but that's only after I gain access to it. I'm gonna save. I remember that talking to the contained people might have brought some trouble. Like they tried to run through the force field and self-destruct or something. Let's examine them first. Okay, and I gathered this one, turned the force fields off. Whoa! Okay, right. How much experience for the prisoner? Misery, huh? Let me load, try to talk to them first, and then see them blast into pieces. Oh, apparently I can't do the repair stuff here. Huh. And I can't talk to her? Okay, so they have already been turned to vegetables. Oh, not him. But if he is responsive, why does he explode as well? Let's see if we can give him one of those nullifier things. Huh. Talk to me. Okay. Okay, now what? Well, he doesn't believe us, I take it. Blank stare. Who was in that cell? And blank stare. Let's try to talk to him. Uh-oh. Is he gonna, like, keep on experimenting now. Let's see then. So we need 2,000, about 400. If I release them now, I will get my 2,000 points, leaving a little bit more for later. Well, seems like I've got just one thing to do. I'm gonna exit the vault, go try to get into some trouble out there, and return a little bit later. I told you there would be detours. There always are. Ooh. I think of everybody in my crew. Katya doesn't have the lighter yet. Come here. Stand still. Yep, she got the grenades. Let's give her the books as well. Just because. Also because she's a follower and everything. There. Stay tuned. Okay. Dogs all healthy. I know I have said similar thing about the mutant spore plant in New Vegas, but these motherfuckers look like sentient cervical cancer. Okay, let's go up there. Our handiwork. I am so proud. Yeah, I cannot get there. I get it. No, I can't remember if there was any way to interact with this power system. Maybe with explosives. Or maybe not. No, don't block me now. Let's see what this one has to say. I'm pretty sure that... Okay. Praise the rooster! I'm pretty sure that while my downstairs endeavors are ongoing, they won't quite respond to anything. Coincidence, me too. Hey, I killed your teacher. Why? Oh, these are the ones with the attitude. Let me try to play doctor with me. Yay! Oh, also experience. I wonder if I use the doctor skill, will it... oh, okay. Will it cure the chem dependency as well? Right. Let's see if I can use it once more. Okay. For the exit grid. Now I think we'll just hang around the town a little bit and see if we can trigger some random encounters on this crater and enjoy the world map music. I wonder, was there anything left in Glow that I didn't finish? Nah, too far. Let's just check this. Ah, okay, my chems have worn off, apparently. But now I can try out what does Dr. Skill do. Woo! Wait, how much now? We're getting there. And I don't actually need this one, so let me switch it for Stealth Boy. Oh dear. The honking comes from outside. How come I move so much faster in here? Oh yeah, the movement is slowed down in the mountains. I get it. Hello, where are the random encounters, please? We need experience here. Let me do the doctor thing again. Although I'm in full health now. Yeah. Where are all the scorpions and scum when you need them? Ooh. Oh, okay. Welp, we can't access the sea, unfortunately. Let's try going here. Just because. Oh, ammo! Woof! also, let me. Explosives! Yay! Oh. Right, I get it. I'm over. I'm carrying more than I'm actually capable of because I was picking this stuff up while I was on drugs. So let's go and sell some. I don't actually need all the million stealth boys I'm carrying. 5 pounds. And I'm not using any energy weapons either, so... Let me give you some extra ammo here. Done. Good trade, indeed. And let's see if we can get some extra steam packs. Or maybe not. Whoa, no. That's too much value difference. I might wanna get rid of all the junk, but the junk still has price. Whoop, good enough. Because I'm generous and lazy. What about this table? Yeah, but I actually don't want any explosives. Not right now, at least. No. I wanna end this conversation. Done. Can we trade with her? Hello? I suppose not. Okay. Hello. I can't remember if I have looted this house or not. Ooh. I'm gonna leave it behind. We can do without the diarrhea. Bunker here. Oh, it's empty. And this one? It's empty too. Huh. I'm gonna take these and use them. No, fuck. In this case, I'm gonna stuff my stuff in them. Retirement fund right here. Oh yeah, I gave some books to Katya. Now how's my weight status? Better. Still a little bit too much over the reasonable, but I think I will be able to pick up more junk, or at least pick up the caps. Shotgun shells, huh? And what's this? Shotgun. Go figure. Okay, I think I now got them all. Med pack. Oh, steam pack. Hmm. Goody. Dog, get that way. I must say, I really like the system where you blast everybody to bits, and then if you don't immediately loot them, the corpses and the goo and guts will disappear, and the stuff is left behind. Don't mention it. Okay, let's see, what did I pick up here? I should probably leave the tapes behind as well. Whoa, definitely leave behind. Yeah, because that's the Mariposa entry. And that's the, and the other one contains data that I already have. Let's parlor. I know you could always use some more shotgun shells. Impressive. Oh, he's carrying one of these, which means I can sell the one in my inventory. Goody gumdrops. Right. Never mind. Now let's see. Oh, stacks. Yay. The logic of stuff management. You only get rid of stuff so that you could continue looting. Do you have any steam packs here? No, just the just the armor. I think I see a steam. Likey. Katya, move. Now, don't you give attitude to me, girl. I need to be looting. Yep, always remind him that. Because I have noticed that he wants to trade back to the submachine gun, which he is hilariously bad with somehow. I mean, I have seen him miss epically and also like drop the gun and hurt himself of a fight. Okay, let's go back into the basement. And what was it here? Yeah, here. And drop off the tapes in here as well. No, the other one. Just leave it here. And actually, the extra ammo can stay here as well. Just for a good measure. Okay, no save. Actually, no, let's make an aim save. No. Oh, goody. But I would still need some extra experience. Yeah, you guys can loot those all yours by yourself. Okay. As I can plainly see. Repeatedly. I don't want to bother either. Bye. What was in here? Oh no, 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 to pick up. I know it's tempting. Loot discipline. Okay, nothing under the bed or anything. Let's get out of here before anybody blocks the door. Hello. Carry on. So apparently he won't tell the fortune more than once. Okay. I wonder, do you give experience for that? Let us, I know where I left some plasma rifles. Let's head back into the cathedral. Yeah, I can see that ammo box there. I'm not going to pick it up, at least not now. Cathedral, cathedral. What's that all about? Where did we leave the plasma rifles? Spear, no thank you. I think there was one upstairs. And there are definitely some in the basement. Flamer. Let's pick it up. Remove some clutter so that I can see other stuff more plainly. £18. Ew. Too much. Yep, that's everybody. Gather around, let's block the door. Ian. this navigation trouble is certainly very nostalgia worthy. Minigun. Carry that one around either. Although I'm gonna give Tycho the ammo. What about this one? Yeah, I think I might have mixed up flamer and plasma rifle. Although I do know that somebody was using plasma rifle on me, because I distinctly remember the moments when I was decimated into some liquid goo. Whoa! Okay, let's add to this. See, what is it that Ian is... Oh, okay. Stepping on... Yeah, figured that much. I know I could give a minigun to one of the boys, but... I'm pretty sure they would just... Okay, I'm not gonna take that. I think we already have at least one in the combined inventory. Let's check out this. Ooh. Oh, I think I wanted to give that one to Katya, actually. Except it needs those... fuel cells, doesn't it? Small energy cell. But let her have it just for the good measure. Okay. One of those. So I take it if there are any people move. If there are any plasma rifles I can do business with, they will be down in the basement proper. Guys, fucking move. Okay. Unity. Laser rifle. Ah, okay. Here we go. Let's head back. Also, no. Not inventory. Save. Let's save. It's all about experience, people. now then. You'd better give me some experience. After the great lengths of walking back and forth I went through. Tinker away. Awesome. So, whoa. Where's my suit? What did you do to my suit, dude? I didn't know. No, wait. I didn't want to drop it either. I didn't know that rifle tinkering would include stripping. And he's taken my weapons as well. Let's see. I didn't do anything to my suit then. High tech! New and improved thingy. Let's try Tycho. Although I don't think he does energy weapons, but did I give him the fusion cells? Yep, he's got the ammo for it anyway. Let's just experiment. Whoa! You bet it's a good trade. What have I done here? This might prove disastrous. Let's try back downtown, and I believe there was this region here where we weren't wanted. Let's see if we can shamelessly get some experience there. Although, it looks like I can't get there from here. Damn it. I need experience. Okay, good one. Maybe Nicole has something more to say.
Ask, and I'll answer if I can.
No.
We wish you the best in the journeys ahead. Please feel free to use our base as much as you like.
Sure thing. Yep. So yeah, I am not really looking to pick tasks here. I just want to get some random encounters. Huh. Let's carry on for now. So, where was my skill level again? This is my typical behavior prior to any end games, by the way. I tried to just sort of beat around the bush for a while and revisit some older areas and just to really avoid getting to the business. Which can be frustrating to watch, I know. Play the odds again and do my stealing without leveling up. Yeah, I don't think he's gonna give me another one. What about him? So let's try to talk to them again. Get even speaks the way! Never mind. He still has it. And he doesn't. Okay. see. Gideon Wiggum. One more save. Well, crap. Okay, so I would higher skill. I'm not going to run all the way and, I mean, repeat until I hit hit success in randomness. Instead, let's try further. Whoa! So much junk! And robots! And super mutants! I think we have our experience right here. And I believe monsters that way. New save. The goo. Science. Huh. But I've got science, bitch. The CPU. Now that's something to be proud of. I'm gonna. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. Reload then. So that solves that particular dilemma. I was wondering if I should try to carry on and access my inventory. But now that they have killed Ian, you bastards, let's reload. Also, let's check some health. 50-50, never mind. Sure thing. 60. So I do believe I have some of these. Yep. And I think I only need to get a little bit too close. Gather around, I have more. Damn it, he switched to the submachine gun again. Yeah, I kind of ran to a not little tactical bunch. Uh-oh. Shit. probably just leave them waiting. Actually, I have a plan. Load. Okay. You guys, wait here. Or maybe not, actually. They do make multiple targets, which is always nice. And now let me take my drugs. So, what did we gain? Right, before we go talking to anybody, I need to wear off the psycho. Death to the flesh! I think I need to wait a little bit until they all gather round. Unfortunately, my crew will get closer too. But I think the robots will be occupied with me. Oh damn, I should have trapped a dog somewhere. Whoa, you bastards. Wait, shit, they are actually doing damage to me. And why do they get double attacks? This is not going too well. And I lost my action points because I had to get up. Whoa. And I don't have enough points. Well, this is going well. Whoa. Where is he going? I hope he's retreating. Shit. Whee! And let's try the other one. My suit takes damage from it. Uh-oh. Can we do it? Okay, Ian is indeed retreating. Good choice. Uh-oh. Shit. Well, that's a reload then. But I think I'm also gonna wrap up this episode on a semi-cliffhanger and start a new one with the fancy new fight. So, bye-bye for now, and see you soon.